Hi guys, welcome back. Today let's talk about shopping in China. Usually I prefer to do it on Taobao or Tmall. Online shopping in China is developed very, very well. But sometimes I go to real shopping malls. And let's see what's the difference. Is gonna be the price any different or not? And where it's cheaper to buy goods? Online or in shopping malls? What do you think?
I do love the bright colors.